What's up, YouTube world? This is RJ back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reviews. On today's episode, I have Ludacris featuring Lil Flip and their song Screwed Up. This is off the album Chicken and Beer. This song's really good. I really like the beat, and the lyrics are just great. It's like, you know, just a fun song. So with that being said, I hope you all enjoy this with me. And let's check it out. Oops, sorry.
Oh yeah. We sending this one out from everybody. I mean to everybody from the H Town to the A Town and worldwide. So get your lighters, get your drink.
What the fuck? Dude.
And I tell you what, I'm so fucked up. Screwed up if anybody try to blow my high. You know what I'ma tell them? Fuck you.
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 I was saying F you to YouTube for skipping on me like that.
Screwed up.
I feel better than I've ever felt before. I intoxicated but maintaining self-control. I took a swig, I had a jug, chug a lug, I'm loud and clear. I had some bud, I lit it up and then I made it disappear. Cause my magic tricks are so fabulous. This shit hazardous, got amateurs smoking cannabis. If you mad at this, damn it, then
fuck you.
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 I'm chained up, cow to my dog, time to split the blunt and break it up. Three with motion, purple potion, I gotta shake it up. I tried to kick the habit, but it keep calling me abracadabra. Here's a magic trick, I smoked up all the weed. Zigzags and golden raps got my mind gone. Drugs don't affect my work, I still get my grind on.
Fuck you.
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 I'm screwed up.
I'm leaning like the Tower of Pisa, the syrup squeezer. Come close to my stash and get treated as if I'm Ebenezer. I'm throwed, blowed. Matter of fact, let's call this the thrower potion. I'm screwed up, so no wonder things are in slower motion. I got to have it, can't kick the habit. I've tried to shake it. The drug experiment stage. If you mistake it, then
fuck you.
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 I'm screwed.
All right, I'll pause it there. We'll go over what we've heard so far. I really love the beat. I love the like, it's just so good. And then you have the little like xylophone in the background, you know, like like the beat's just so good, you know. It's like you're at a little like a carnival or something, you know, like a drunken stone carnival. I feel better than I've ever felt before. Intoxicated but maintaining self-control. I took a swig, I had a jug, took a lug, I'm loud and clear. I had some bud, I lit it up, and then I made it disappear. Cause my magic tricks are so fabulous, this shit's hazardous. Got amateur smoking cannabis. If you mad at this, damn it, then fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm screwed up. You know, that's what the song is called, Screwed Up, you know, and they're just saying, you know, they're screwed up, and if you're mad at it, then fuck you, you know, like, but I love the words here, you know, like, I had some bud, I lit it up, and then I made it disappear, because my magic tricks, you know, like, he made it disappear like it's a magic trick, you know, you can tell they're just having fun in this song. And then we got Lil Flip. The first verse was Ludacris, then we got Lil Flip. I made a call to my dog, time to split the blunt and break it up. 3-1 motion, purple potion, I gotta shake it up. I tried to kick the habit, but it keep calling me abracadabra. Here's a magic trick, I smoked up all the weed. Zigzags and golden wraps got my mind gone. Drugs don't affect my work, I still get my grind on. He's just saying, you know, drugs don't affect his work, because he still gets his grind on. Which he might even mean drug dealing. So, you know what I mean? You know, then we got the magic trick line again with abracadabra. I like that line. I tried to kick the habit, but he keep calling me abracadabra. Here's a magic trick. I smoked up all the weed. And then the purple potion, I think he's talking about lean. And then we got Ludacris. I'm leaning like the Tower of Pisa, the syrup squeezer. Come close to my stash and get treated as if I'm Ebenezer. I really like that line too. I'm throwed, blowed. Matter of fact, let's call this the thrower potion. I'm screwed up, so no wonder things are in slower motion. I got to have it, can't kick the habit. I've tried to shake it. The drug experiment stage. If you mistake it, then fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm screwed up.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
From screwed up Texas, we drive reckless and then we peel off. You ain't had shit until you smoke sweet tooth and Jack Frost. Hit it twice but don't call, you gotta take it, man. If it's a record for smoking, I'm about to break it, man. Me and Luda puffin' Buddha, we in a black cougar on Zap Judas. You try to jack us, we grab rumors.
Fuck you.
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 Can I say it plain that I'm off that Mary Jane? And if it's true what they say, then I don't know how many cells is left in my fucking brain. But I'ma keep on writing and lighting minds of these hungry rappers and tell the hood that I've hired niggas and firecrackers. On the 4th of July, open your eyes, I'm joking, stupid. I love all races, but if you hating my music, then
fuck you.
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 Occupation, we never have to take a piss test. Fucking 9 to 5, cause I'm always getting rest. I wake up to breakfast in here, you wake up to breakfast in bed. Should I drive my H2? I'ma take a Lexus instead. Pippin ain't dead, but I leave you niggas dead from all this pimping. I'm riding spinners like a pimp, that's why I'm living.
Fuck you.
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 All right, we'll stop it there. Let's go over what we heard. That part from Ludacris, we'll get to it. That's my favorite part of the whole song. A little flipped. We got, I'm from screwed up Texas. We drive reckless and then we peel off. You ain't had shit until you smoke sweet tooth and Jack Frost. Hit it twice, but don't cough. You gotta take it, man. If it's a record for broken, I'm about to, if there's a record for smoking, I'm about to break it, man. I love that line. Me and Luda, puffin' Buddha, we in a black cougar on Zab Shooters, on Zab Judas. You try to jack us, we grab Rugers. Fuck you. Fuck you. This part from Ludacris is my favorite. How could I say it plain that I'm off that Mary Jane? And if it's true what they say, that I don't know how many cells is left in my fucking brain. I love it. But I'ma keep on writing and lighting minds of these hungry rappers. And I tell the hood that I've hired brothers and fired crackers. On the 4th of July, open your eyes, I'm joking, stupid. I love all races, but if you hating my music, then fuck you. I like that line too. That I've hired brothers and fired crackers on the 4th of July. You know what I mean? Get it? Firecrackers on the 4th of July. 4th of July, you use firecrackers. I get patient, we never have to take a piss test. Fuck a 9 to 5, cause I'm always getting rest. I wake up to breakfast in head, you wake up to breakfast in bed. Should I drive my H2? I'ma take my Lexus instead. Pimpin' ain't dead, but I leave you brothers dead from all this pimpin'. I'm riding spinners like a pimp, that's why I'm limpin'. Spinners, I think spinning wheels is what he means, the spinning rims. Alright, let's get back into the song here.
Off substances, that's control, that's how this story goes. I popped the cap, broke the ice, and Lil Flip done broke the mold. I'm so cold, I think I see dead people, nah. That's just my homies passed out in the Regal, believe it. The potency is so strong, if you notice me, I'm calm, cool and collected. And if you disrespect it, then
fuck you.
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 We doing for them players that bang screw music. We don't pass out after eight blunts because we used to it. Me and Chris like Cheech and Chong, so hurry, bring out the weed and the bone. Cause if it ain't grade A trees, we gotta leave it alone. Until my homie screw, you know I gotta hold it down. And if they want it, then they gotta come and take the crown.
Fuck you.
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 So there you have it, sending this one out to all my drinkers and all my smokers. United and lighted we stand, inebriated we fall. And if you want to pass your sobriety, breathalyze the test, here's a quick looter tip. Some packets of mustard in your car, keep mustard, goddammit. And whoever said niggas in the South can't rhyme, fuck you.
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 Hey. That's not cool, man. Just stopping like that. Psh. Whatever. YouTube giving me issues and I don't like it. Anyways, Ludacris says, I've substances that's controlled. That's how this story goes. I popped the cap, broke the ice, and Lil Fip done broke the mold. I'm so cold, I think I see dead people. Nah, that's just my homies passed out in the Regal, believe it. He's like, my homies are just too fucked up. They're passed out in my car. The potency is so strong. If you notice me, I'm calm, cool, and collected. And if you disrespect it, then fuck you. Oh, also, back when after Ludacris says, how can I say it plain that I'm off that Mary Jane? If it's true what they say, that I don't know many cells left in my fucking brain. I love all races, but if you hate my music, in that chorus he says, fuck you. And it's like different. Instead of fuck you, it's fuck you. And like it just cracks me up every time. Anyways. We doing this for them players that bank screw music. Oh, this is a little flip. We don't pass out after eight blunts because we used to it. Me and Chris like Cheech and Chong, so hurry, break out the weed in the bong. Cause if it ain't grade A trees, we gotta leave it alone. And to my homie screw, you know I gotta hold it down. And if they want it, then they gotta come and take the crown. Fuck you. This chorus. And I really like the part at the end. You know, he's like, keep mustard, goddammit. Like, what? You know, that's so funny. I hope you guys enjoyed this review with me. Click like, subscribe if you're not. Leave a comment. Show some love or some hate if that's your thing. Which, why do people, why would you want to show hate, right? I mean, come on, come on, come on. You know, we all got better things to do than show hate. Now, positivity. Showing positivity and spreading, you know, leaving some good comments. Now that's something worth doing. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and until next time, folks, peace.